Really happy to be back with SRH, with the training camp.
6 days in quarantine, it was a tough, you know, we spent some time in Caribbean as well, like being there and had those tough days and again quarantine.
All the time in the bed, nothing to do, and suddenly we came back to join the team.
Quite happy, quite fresh to be back with the squad and spend last 3 hours outside of the room. It looks totally different. As soon as I came in the ground, I think when I see the guys, meeting them, it made me like totally fresh, made my mind fresh.
Yeah, already meet and we really enjoy with Khalil.
I didn't meet him in the first because he was fielding, but as soon as he got out of the field, I met him and you know, that's why I missed him a lot, you know. I love it when I'm teasing him. So that is something which I miss the most, and I look forward in the season to miss and to tease him more.
Really happy to prepare myself for upcoming game, and it's a good opportunity for me before the game.
I wanted to like run all around the ground, and you know, that's what I was missing in the last 6 days. So feel quite happy and looking forward to a great season. Everyone is going to see that, and I have some fresh bats for this IPL I'm going to use them in this IPL, and it's a bit like one different bat as well, which has a three back. It's a different camel which having a three on the back, so I think that's going to different bat as well. I haven't used that yet, but I'm going to use it in this IPL, and looking forward to score some runs at the end.